the next acorn has an L on it. Let's open it and see what's inside. Open. Aw, it's a little orange leaf. Can you find a leaf with a grown-up in your yard today? Or if you don't have a yard like me, maybe at the playground or the park? Maybe you could find a bunch of leaves and glue them on paper. Or you could draw over them with a crayon and make a leaf print. In the fall, the leaves change colors. They might be red, orange, brown, yellow. They're so beautiful. L says ul. Can you do that? Ul. L for leaf.